I was not given success. I was given a chance. And with that chance, I earned opportunity when I beat AJ Styles in the middle of this ring. 1, 2, 3. And amidst all the adversity and opinion, I have not, am not, and never will be a man to step in this ring and hold anyone back. When I win on Sunday, the critics will come from everywhere saying I've robbed AJ Styles of a WrestleMania moment. No, no, no. AJ, I am encouraging you to make a greater WrestleMania moment. Use your rematch clause right away and on the grandest stage of them all. For the WWE Championship, it will be a triple threat match. Shinsuke Nakamura versus John Cena versus AJ Styles at WrestleMania!
Exactly, say I expected to see Goldust right now.
I agree with you.
All I can say is this is interesting.
I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody instead of a bum, which is what I am. On the waterfront, 1954. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Your leading man, John Cena. As a matter of fact, I've always had a dream of sharing the silver screen with someone just like you, John. The dreams of soaking in the spotlight at WrestleMania. That dream begins with me. Stopping John Cena from going to WrestleMania. Now listen, all my dreams, they've never had that perfect ending story. It seems like they've all been just taken from me, just like that, just like that. All of my dreams, the dreams of pretty little rainbows have turned gray. And very, very evil. That ends today. You want to go to WrestleMania and compete for the WWE title. That is your dream. Well, I'm taking control right now of this here silver screen as your new director, for this epic motion picture,
this is weird.
John Cena. And tonight, your dreams will certainly be shattered.